Hi, welcome back to the PhotoshopTrainingChannel.com. I'm Jesus Ramirez. In this 90-second Photoshop tip, I'm going to show you how to select colors from outside of Photoshop. In the tools bar, you probably have already seen how the eyedropper tool works. When you select the eyedropper tool, you can click and drag anywhere over the canvas to select any color that you like. And you can see the color that you selected in the foreground color. But that you know that with this tool, you can also select colors from outside of Photoshop, meaning any other applications. To do so, you can resize the Photoshop application frame. Then you can click and drag inside of Photoshop and drag out to any other application. In this case, I'm looking at my browser and I'm on my Instagram page. And by the way, if you want to follow me on Instagram, I'm at JR from PTC. But notice that as I hover over the browser window in the foreground color picker, you can see the colors that I'm hovering over. So this will allow me to select any color that I see on any other application. So if I hover over the blue from the PTC logo, you'll see that that will be set to the foreground color. Then I can come back into Photoshop, maximize the window, and I can paint with that color, or I can create a text layer and type with that color if I like. If you enjoy this Photoshop trick, don't forget to click on that like button now and let me know in the comments if this was new to you. And if you want to see more Photoshop tips and tricks like this one, like how to do a color match in Photoshop for compositing, then check out this 90-second Photoshop tip. I'll place a link right below in the description, along with a link to all my other 90-second Photoshop tips. If you're new to the Photoshop Training Channel, don't forget to click on that subscribe button and on the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I post a new tutorial. Thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you again in the next tutorial.